Good morning, children. Yesterday we discussed about your Windows 10. In that we discussed about the operating system, how it will be operate and how it is important, their features, and how we will start the Windows. Yes or no? We learned that starting Windows and after that how to sign in our Windows. Today, in today's class, we will discuss about your desktop, your icons and your files, how it will be working. Okay, see, in Windows 10 when you are signing in, there will be one page, it is open. That whatever page it is open, it is called as a desktop. Okay, what is a desktop? The first screen that appears on the monitor after the Windows operating system it is loaded is called as a desktop. Means when you are getting a sign in, yesterday we seen how to start and how to sign in. You have to use your username and plus your password. With that you can enter to your computer and it will appear. That first page will be appear. It is called as your desktop. Okay. Just as we place a pen stand, timetable, a clock on the top of our study table, similarly frequently used things are placed on a computer's desktop. The desktop contains the following items, icons and the taskbar. Yes, whenever you open the monitor, when you will be signing in, you can see there are some pictures over your monitor. That pictures it is called as an icon. Okay, I will show you your. See here. This is some pictures over here. This page it is called as your desktop. Okay, so this page is your desktop and these pictures over are here, it is called as an icon. So whatever we are using the frequently files, okay, whatever you are using the frequently, we have to keep on this desktop. Okay, otherwise it will be stored in other folders. Okay, so this is called as your icons, or you can call it as a pictures. Okay, so next comes your icon. You can see in your textbook also it is given. See here in your textbook it is given. It is your icons. This is your down, it is a taskbar, and this is your desktop. This middle portion it is called as your desktop. This portion is desktop. This whatever it is there pictures it is called as icon, and down there is one line. It is called as your taskbar. It is called as a taskbar. Okay. So this is your taskbar. You see what they are given you. Okay. About the icons. The small pictures on the desktop are called as a icons. When we double click an icon, a window gets open or a program is executed. Some of the common icons on the desktop are my computer, that is this PC, and a recycle bin. See here, this is this PC. In some PCs or some computer, they may name it as a my computer, but in every PC it is a this PC. And here's recycle bin. These two is a must on your desktop. Okay, these two common, it is a common. Means usually you go anywhere, means you can on your any computer, these two options or this one, these two icons is there only. Okay, this is the most frequently and commonly used icons. Okay, next, after this, what they given? Now, double clicking on this PC icon opens a window that lets you check the content of your computer hard disk, CD or DVD or any other storage devices such as a pen drive. See, if I double click, see, use your mouse, your right click, just take this arrow to this PC and just double click. Okay, if you double click, you will get this. Here it is, local disk is only one, but see in your textbook, it is given as a two. See here, it is a local disk C and here it is local disk D. Here they given it as a 2. You can, it is any one. Okay. So you can see here, same options they given in your textbook also. See here, they given all the options here. Okay, and this is your folders. Here they given it is a 6, but here it is a 7. It is 3D website, desktop. Whatever there is on your desktop, you can see here. See, if I open it, you can get here. This is the folders you are having on your desktop. Okay. So this is your desktop. How to go to the desktop means, just go to this PC. Your arrow should be go there. Using a mouse, you can go there. And just double click. It will be open your this PC and you will get here some options. Okay. If you are joining the pen drive, it will be showing here. There will be a place they can show you here. See here, it is a devices and drives. Means whatever devices you are using here, you can use your, you can connect your mobile, pen drive or anything that will be shown here. Okay, this is about your this PC. Okay, what the next given? When we delete a file or a folder, it goes to the recycle bin. We can double click on this icon to view the deleted file. For example, this is a new folder. Okay, I will just delete it. Okay, see, this is not is there on a desktop. I will go to this recycle bin. If I check here, I will be getting my file here. Okay, wait, I will show you. See here. This only file I deleted today. See your date also, it is there. 2/9/2021. This is the timing also, it is there. So if I right click, if I make it as an undo delete. Okay, I will make it as undo delete. It will be a paste here again. So from recycle bin, you can restore the same file again. When you want it, you can restore it. If you don't want it, just go to recycle bin. If you don't want the file here also, from here also you can delete it. Okay, you can delete it is from permanent also. This is about your recycle bin. Recycle bin is nothing but like our dustbin. Means whatever we don't want wastage, we can keep that. See here. See in your textbook, these pictures they given. See there also it is desktop, downloads, documents, pictures are there. Recycle bin tools and here it is recycle bin. This is the files they are deleting. Here they are files we are deleting here. See same options we are seeing them. See here also they are same. Here also they are same. So this is our recycle bin. Okay. This is our this PC. You have to double click on that. This is our this PC and this is our recycle bin where we can get our deleted files. Okay. Next comes our file. Okay. What is mean by a file? Okay. Some icons may represent a file or a folder. See, these pictures, we call it as an icon. This is nothing but one file. Okay, we save our work in a files in a computer. A folder is a collection of such a files. See, it is a one. See this PDF, it is a one file. But folder means it is a collection of more files. Okay, this is a Nudi 6.0. This is Nudi 4.0. These two are single. This is called as an one file. But see here, it is a new folder. If I open it by double clicking, I will get here more files. Okay, so this it is called as a folder. when the we collecting the all the files in a one file, that it is called as a folder. File means it is one, folder means they are having the many files. Okay, let us learn more about these commonly used icons. What is the more commonly icons we are using here? File icon. So see, this is a symbol like a file, so it is called as a file icon. We save our work in a file in a computer, the icon of files may be different. See here, there are different. This icon is different, this icon is different. This is different, this is different. So it will be a different. From which file you are copying here or you can storing there, it is depends. Okay. If it is a PDF, that icon it is different. When it is an Excel, it is in different. If it is in Word, that is also in different. This depends upon the which function we are using. Next comes to the folder icon. A folder is a collection of files. It helps us to keep the files organized. Means, see, here we can collect the, all the files. And it is organized in such a manner that we can get easily. So, folder is nothing but it is a collection of files. It helps us to keep the files organized. It will be a some order, it will be a organized. So we can get there our file, whatever we want, get there easily. Okay, this is about your folder icon. Next comes our program icon. See, there are some, it is a Google, they are called as a program. Because they are using for a program's functions. Even Zoom also it is one program. Okay. So Microsoft Edge, this is also an program. If I double click it will be executed. See, if I double click, it will be open. So like that, you can use any program. So this icon is called as your programs. It is not called as a file. We can call it as a program files. Okay, next comes our taskbar. What do you mean by a star? Taskbar, this below line, whatever we are seeing here, this line it is called is a taskbar. The taskbar is a long horizontal bar at the bottom of the computer screen. See, this is the bottom of the computer screen. We can see here at taskbar. That horizontal bar it is called is your taskbar. What is there? This is called is your start button. If you click it, it will be program will be started. Whatever program you want, you can check over there. Here there is a search button. Whatever you want, you can search here. See, I will type here a notepad. See, notepad will come here. So from here, you can search any file. If you have the names, you can search over here. Type here to search. Any files you want there, you can search it. Okay. Next comes your frequently used files. These files, whatever we are using here, they are frequently. Okay. We are using them as a frequently. Next, here comes your pick button. Whatever you want, here it is called as a pick button. Okay. And here it is a notification area. This area it is a notification. This is your start button. Here it is a search. Frequently used, whatever you are using, that can be stored here. That is a frequently. You are using it is a frequently. Oftenly you are using that files. Okay. This is your notification area. This is your pick button. Okay. So this is about your desktop, icon, folders. Okay, in next class, we will see about how to start button will be set and what is the program they are having there. Okay, we will see in the next class.